أكبر الله أكبر
الله أكبر الله أكبر
ما شاء الله very good الله أكبر الله أكبر
الله أكبر الله أكبر
very good ما شاء الله don't increase your volume it will break okay الله أكبر الله أكبر
الله أكبر الله أكبر
ما شاء الله have a seat الله أكبر الله أكبر
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 ما شاء الله go have a seat
الله
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 very good once you get the start الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر
الله أكبر الله أكبر
very good now from here the entire adhan until again you find Allahu Akbar until the takbir is same but the first set if you get it khalas just listen to it أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله you take it higher 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 and you try to project the voice as far as possible the second of the same type أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله حي على الصلاة حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح حي على الفلاح الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر This is too powerful. Not now. Inshallah. So many people will say, I want now. خطوة خطوة. Step by step. Step by step. Okay? So, the higher stage will be أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله like this until the end only from the throat the sound comes from your stomach this one is okay so if I just say from the throat Allahu Akbar Allahu Akbar خلاص from the power no problem الله أكبر الله أكبر convert that into a better invitation You go to your son or daughter maybe, you know that, you know, they slept late. So you start saying, Assalamu alaikum son, Assalamu alaikum daughter. I know you've been awake for the, you know, last hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, and you slept quite late at night. Just, it's a matter of few minutes, wake up and get rid of the shaitan, you know, I'm sure you can do it, mashallah, please. Okay, and you talk to him nicely and softly. So this invitation gives a nice feeling. He says, yes, father, yes, baba, yes, dad, whatever it is. Now you convert that same thing into the adhan of Fajr. I'll tell you, if you do the same thing, if you do the same thing as Maghrib and Isha, it will not work because it will create a lightning in you. For Fajr, it has to be like this. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, As-salatu khayrun minan الصلاة خير من النوم. I'm sure anybody who listens to something like this, they'll be impressed. And I was impressed probably 30 years ago when I listened to a very nice muezzin in Medina. We entered exactly at the time of Tahajjud, and this is exactly the same type of adhan. I said, I want to learn like that, and alhamdulillah.